here in the United States, and he's committed to NCAA hockey at the University of Maine. As maybe a two-on-one, Connor Bedard walking in towards the net, and Lindboom steered it as a dangerous threat and one of the top offensive threats for Team Sweden. Here comes Connor Bedard, the 15-year-old centers in front, shot, scores!
And Lindbaum has no chance. Connor Bedard, he takes a look, and he throws it right back into that high slot where Brett Harrison, you see him take the look. Good hands, and, you know, look one way and try to catch the goaltender off the post.
Into the near corner, Bedard back on the puck for Canada. Bedard, crafty move, tries to bring it back in, and he will. Bedard, wrist shot. Minute remaining in the power play. Connor Bedard waits, shoots, just out, rebound.
But Bedard works himself right into a better shooting position. And as he's moving right to left, he's shooting it back the other way. Yeah, he's demonstrated a pretty high level of skill.
Bedard. Connor Bedard, centering pass out of the net. Still loose, but out, shoots, scores!
Down below, Connor Bedard makes a really good pass to Stan Colvin, but there's...
And he was pretty honest with us, saying, as Bedard shoots, rebound available. Connor,
good read here down the boards. And then Connor Bedard, just quickly, look at the pivot work, the agility.
He was one of the star players for Canada. Right in front, shot, scores!
Right into the good spot right there, and there he is. Bam, it's gone. That's how you end up being a top-end offensive player. You have to be sniffing out.
This team yet to get going. Del Mastro drops. Connor Bedard's face waiting. Shoots, and that is swallowed up. Morozov, weird bounce again. Bedard in the slot, picks it up. Connor Bedard, wrist shot up. He gets a shot on net, part of the leadership group of this team. Right in front, shot, scores!
What is a massive blunder early in a game where you can't afford very, very many of those types of...
Mateer gets it in tight. Jilka shoots, scores!
Linger, but here as he turns, he gets a pointed shot to the net and certainly goes off of Connor Bedard's stick. Not really sure if Connor put the stick out there. Yeah, he did.
As the puck was chipped and some bodies slow to get up in front of the net. That was Rabanitz coming in. Stankovic shoots, scores!
Goals like that. Nice little flip pass by Bedard. Stankovic has lots of...
Wrist shot in tight, follow-up, and just stayed out, rebound.
In the puck, down low, back, off the post, Hunter ready. You watch how the checks break down now as the puck moves quickly and players are moving to position. It just opens up all other...
He has put on a show, very impressive, brilliant. And look out as Canada's breaking in. McTavish bouncing, tries to cross him, trying to jam it. Still directed to the far boards. Connor Bedard swings it towards the net. Nobody there, McTavish up for Zellweger. Still hesitate, shoot, rebound in front, scores!
Go, they know where to go. You see him kind of arrive. You know, he's sitting up high waiting for a pass, and then as he sees the shot coming in, he's moving. He's already moving, and now the puck slips behind, and there he is. And Simon Evanson was a late cut for Sweden's junior team.
Here's Bedard, cutting in, shoot, scores!
High on the previous shot. Well, now he's got the goaltender thinking. He goes the other way, low stick side. That's cagey play by Connor Bedard. Earlier, tries to go short side, up on the glove side. Goes exactly the other way.
Takes play into the corner. Bedard digs it free, he's on it. Tries a lacrosse move, Connor Bedard.
They try this move, and any way you can score, I say go for it. Go for it at every turn. Be creative, be imaginative, try new ways.
And missed, and that was Kuhlman's getting it his way, and Bedard's on the race again for the puck. Shoot, scores! Oh, what a shot! Top corner, Connor Bedard!
You want to know the confidence that Connor Bedard has after he scores the goal. Here he is. Oh, yeah, yeah, I know. You know. Everybody knows. He's got it. What a shot.
Wrist shot stop. Rebound in tight. Scores.
They're not hesitating. Their eyes are on the prize. And there it is, the hat trick goal for Connor Bedard. Buries it.
Pardon me, Kuhlman's on the puck. Sets up Bedard. A little bit of speed. Connor Bedard walking in. Back at try. Scores! You want a response? You got it!
The hallmark of great players. Stop me once, okay. trying to stop me again. The little snap backhand operating. He takes that puck and